So for nitrogen, the phase diagram would look something like this. And what we can see is that nitrogen does have a stable liquid phase at 1 atmosphere. If we trace over from 1 atmosphere, this is going to be our melting line here, and the liquid phase exists from 1 atmosphere all the way from this temperature here to this temperature here. So this section is all a stable liquid at 1 atmosphere.